I'm Megan Edwards for InvestmentPitch.com. Tartizan Resources is one of the latest new listings on the Canadian National Stock Exchange, known as the CNSX, and trades under the symbol TTC. The company is focused on exploring for precious metals in Peru's gold and silver-rich north-central mineralized belt, an area hosting 12 operating mines. The company's flagship project, the La Victoria property, located approximately 425 kilometers north-northwest of Lima, lies within this 300 kilometers belt in the Andes Mountains. The property, which includes six claims and covers 2,534 hectares, is located within 50 kilometers of several producing mines, including La Arena Mine, owned by Rio Alto Mining Limited, and the Lagunas Norte Mine, owned by Barrick Gold Corporation. The company believes La Victoria has excellent potential to host high-grade oxide and sulfide epithermal gold, silver vein systems, as well as potential for a large, low-grade, disseminated copper, gold, and silver deposit. Tartizan plans to undertake an initial 800-meter drill program. For more details on the property, you can refer to the NI 43-101 technical report, which is available on SEDAR.com. Tartizan CEO Mark Appleby stated, "This is a very significant event in providing value to Tartizan shareholders, and we're pleased to trade under the stock symbol TTC on the CNSX. We continue to believe that Tartizan is an emerging world-class mineral exploration company with a focus on gold, silver, and base metals in north-central Peru. The company last traded at 15 cents, and with 27 million shares outstanding, is capitalized at $4 million. For more information, please visit the company's website at tartizanresources.com, call Mark Appleby at 416-804-0280, or email mark at tartizanresources.com. I'm Megan Edwards for InvestmentPitch.com. For more video news and a viewer disclaimer, be sure to visit our website at InvestmentPitch.com. This video is for information purposes only and is not a recommendation to buy or sell any securities.